Tips for writing nature poems. Go outside. Breathe deeply. Stretch. Smell grass, flowers, hug trees. Run fingers over rough or smooth bark. Touch petals. Bury gently. Thorny twigs. Prickly thistles. Listen for sounds, bees buzzing, birds singing, rustle of leaves, grasses. Taste wild garlic, sage, dandelions, drops of falling rain. Look all around you. See colours, shapes. Focus on some details. Write in your notebook. Form lines of poems. Read them aloud. Amend.